Put God first. Sunland Apple IPTV Entertainment. The best makeup artist. Candy 2 4 2 3 9 5 0 1 2 5.
You don't even know how very special you are.
You rely on God. Proverbs 3:5 ESV. Trust in the Lord with all your heart, and do not lean on your own understanding. 1 Peter 5:7 ESV. Casting all your anxieties on him, because he cares for you. Jeremiah 17:5-9 ESV. Thus says the Lord, cursed is the man who trusts in man and makes flesh his strength, whose heart turns away from the Lord. He is like a shrub in the desert, and shall not see any good come. He shall dwell in the parched places of the wilderness, in an uninhabited salt land. Blessed is the man who trusts in the Lord, whose trust is the Lord. He is like a tree planted by water, that sends out its roots by the stream, and does not fear when heat comes, for its leaves remain green, and is not anxious in the year of drought, for it does not cease to bear fruit. The heart is deceitful above all things, and desperately sick, who can understand it?
Something that I had to learn to do is to always stop what I'm doing, what I'm trying to build, whatever it is I'm trying to do, and to ask myself, am I doing this with God, or am I doing this based off my own strength? Many of us are hard workers, we're go-getters, and so we know how to move, we know how to maneuver. And so a lot of the times we find ourselves busy, working hard, and we're using our own strength, and we're not really relying on what God is saying. You have to ask yourself, am I building this business with God? Am I starting this relationship with God? Am I raising my kids, my family? Am I doing this with God? God has a way, and he has a plan. And the more you try to move off your own strength and go in the way you think God is saying to go, and try to include God in it, try to pull God into your plan, the more you will see that what you're going for will not work. Always stop and make sure the Holy Spirit is with you.
To the girl whose beauty is present in all seasons, perfected faces by Candy, best makeup artist. I tell you why you are beautiful. Here are the reason why Candy magic on you is heavenly. Your beauty extends into the heavens. Perfected faces will make you beautiful to the universe.
As old as time, true as it can be.
To say the least.